In 2019, 61% of companies experienced a cyber attack, up from 45% just a year earlier. Companies can mitigate these attacks by using the right security settings. But which ones? There are hundreds of them in Windows 10, making first-time configuration a time-consuming and complex task that is a lot of effort for IT departments. Businesses just need the confidence that their users and devices are secure by default. Make that happen by using Windows Security Baselines. These are pre-configured policies that contain vetted, best practice security settings. You can easily and instantly apply them to different device and user personas by using Microsoft Endpoint Manager, similar to using group policy objects, only better. Use Security Baselines as is to protect your business with recommended security policies, or customize them to fit your specific needs. And as Endpoint Manager updates the security baselines, you can easily compare the settings to see what's new. Security baselines help to ensure that new and existing cloud-connected users and devices are secure by default, automatically reducing the attack surface of all the devices you manage. The best part? They require minimal time and effort, freeing the IT department to quickly move on to other important tasks. Set up security baselines today. They put the expertise of Microsoft security experts at your fingertips.